Good afternoon, guys. It's QefkaRetro here, and it's time for part 10 of Final Fantasy X. Now, last time, Yuna got kidnapped by the Albed. We managed to free her, and at the same time, Waka was in a blitzball game, which he happened to win the first round, which is like for the first time in like the whole history of the tournament that Besaid Aurochs actually won a round. But yeah, and now I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna have to play blitzball in this video, and I'm really not looking forward to it. Which save file do I go for? That one. Load this file. Yep. So yeah, I'm not looking forward to having to play blitzball, but here we go. I'm pretty sure now, because Waka got injured, which he is now, we need to sub him for Tidus.
The game starts in a few minutes. You sure you okay?
We're playing the Gores too.
No, I don't think he's okay.
Miss me?
Lady Yuna, are you okay?
All this because of me. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
At least you're back safely.
How can you let some Albed kidnap you?
Hey,
and of course,
go,
if you guys
right?
Don't remember, Waka hates the Albed.
Don't bother Albed anymore, okay? They're trouble.
I wonder what they were talking about just then. Right, Waka, you alright? Can I speak with you? Yes, I can.
The game starts soon. No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
Alright.
I think we would have gone through the explanation of how to play blitzball, so you need to do that again.
I got something to tell you boys. After this game, I'm retiring.
You said that last time,
Waka. I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting blitzball. But you know, since we're here, we might as well win.
Yeah. Mind a bench.
I'm warming a bench. He's taking my place. All right, boys,
there
let's win
then.
This one. Let's make the goers goners.
Let's blitz.
Yeah, I'm not looking forward to this. I've never liked blitzball. And I've always found it to be quite, not complicated, but a bit dull.
I saw you floating there, on the sphere.
Hey, you weren't supposed to see that.
Yeah, I'd still think he's a bit, like, dead. Oh?
You
this
really
embrace?
Gave it your all, didn't you?
All right, boys, what are we gonna do?
Win!
Are we?
Captain Waka.
You are aware that I'm controlling you guys, right?
This is it, folks. In just a few minutes, the championship game.
Oops.
But who could have imagined? A championship game between these two teams. Our legendary Luka Goers going against the horrendously ill-fated Besaid Aurochs.
This looks like history in the making, Baba.
He's back. After Sin swallowed us up. Come on, the game needs to start now. Wanna get it over and done with. Here we go. Let's see if I can actually remember how to play. Now, I'm not saying that the game's a bad game, but it's ball. It's a good concept. Only the controls and the way you play it in the game is a bit dull. I mean, if they actually dedicated an entire game to Blitzball, I reckon it would be quite fun. Although I doubt FIFA fans would enjoy it much.
They're already going at it, folks.
Wow.
The goers are taunting the Aurochs.
Yeah, we're gonna lose. I was never really that good at it, to be fair. Right, oh, it's set to auto control, I think. I don't know. It's all quite dull. I want to actually have the ball so I can control my guy. Because all this happens automatically, I think. I was going to say, you're having a laugh while you've already scored. Right, pass it to one of us. Am I actually in control? I am, okay. No, I'm not. Give us a second. Movement manual. There we go. Normal. There we go. This is more like it. And I've already been stunned by four of them. You are not going to get through them because you've only got... Basically, the way it works, you've got, each of your characters have HP. So, let me bring my mouse up onto the screen quickly. Titus has 128. All these guys have pretty high HP. They have endurance, pass, and then shot. And if I try shooting now, it would deduct all the block quantities off the shot, and then that will show you how powerful the shot is by the time it reaches a goal. So if I were to shoot with this 10 shot, 8 should come off the 10, then 8 will come off again, leaving 0, so then my shot will have no power. Pass, Titus is quite crap at passing, it's quite low. And endurance is, I think it's how much damage you do to their HP. I'm not too sure, but I'll just go for it. I can't break any of these guys. I don't think, because they've all got... If I was to try and break all of them, their attack would minus off my endurance, I think it is, and they will win the ball, and they definitely will win the ball. There's no point even passing, because his pass is pretty crap. No point shooting, just dribble. But watch, you'll see. He already got the ball off me. Already. So now I need to wait for them to try and make it to... Well, for them to do an action, and then they'll get stopped by some of my characters again. But he won the ball, surprisingly. I need him to pass. Why did it delay so much until all these guys got in the way? Jeez. No break. Pass to Titus. Titus right near him. So let's see. Did he get past the first guy? Nope, the first guy catches it instantly. Because their stats are better than mine. Really, really dull. I'm gonna do a dribble. Can we win it? Nope, Titus didn't win it. Can this other guy win it? Nope, he didn't win it. And now we need to wait for more of my characters. There's only one guy here. So now this guy's going to probably shoot past this one guy and score instantly. No, he's passing. Okay. And missed it. And now he's going to succeed in the pass. Even though there's a guy standing right there who could have blocked it. But no, he dropped it. Okay. Might need a goal, but how do I get blocked by two people? Shoot, it's not gonna happen though, because they're gonna win it instantly. Well, that person didn't. But this Venom tackle will. Yep. You also get skills as well, different kinds of shots you can do. But this guy's gonna try shooting, yeah? And I'll be surprised if he gets it past all three of my guys. Nope, I won it. I don't know any of their names, by the way. Problem is that they get chased by so many people, and Titus is right there. This guy might win it. He has, he has. And Titus can just run down. There's no one in my way, I don't think. Well, there wasn't, but it's delaying, so there's just people just appearing from nowhere. Might as well just shoot, mate. That guy didn't win it. This Venom tackle's gonna take it instantly off me. Yep. Because it's minusing off Titus's endurance, and when his endurance gets to zero, he's gonna lose the ball, essentially. This guy's gonna try shooting, but there's five blocks he has to go through, and he won't be able to go through them all. Three, yep, there we go, won the ball. The actions aren't delaying so badly. Right, if we pass that, see if he gets past these guys. Nope, guy won it instantly. Now he's gonna shoot because there's literally no one in his way. One person, he's gonna get right past this person. Oh no, keeper got it. These two people again. Okay, shoot. See now, this guy's got an 8 shot, but there's an 8 block and then 5 block, so they're gonna win the ball somehow, because that's not. They're gonna deduct off that 8. So even if I try breaking, I could probably break the first guy and then shoot after that, which might work. Yep. This guy's not going to block it. But then it's not going to go into goal because the keeper will block it. Yep. Because it also works off different stats. If you can break two specific players, if you only break the second player in a row, then that will take off the endurance. But then after that, if you shoot, it will instantly start minusing off the shoot, not the endurance. If you play it smart, you can break to enough down to enough people so that you can still hold on to the ball. And hope you got enough shot power to actually score a goal. It's half time anyway. It's going to end in a draw, probably.
The Goers are just playing great, Baba. Really great.
Are they? It's actually been really dull. And you'll level up and stuff as well. And you can learn like new techniques and skills and all sorts.
Me. Get the ball and just shoot like crazy.
Goers are going down. Yeah.
Shoot like crazy.
Down.
All right, hustle.
I'm not going to change anything right now. Later on in the game, you can actually, because you can set marks. Actually, I might be able to do that. I'm just gonna set the 9 in order to see what happens. Yeah, it works. Right, second half. Just need people to get in their way, like this. This is exactly what we need. But still, we're not going to reduce all his endurance. He's going to keep the ball and he's going to shoot now because there's no block. There is no block for him at all. Maybe one guy. Two guys. Yeah, okay, two guys. Okay, that should be okay then. He's only got a 9 shot. He has to go through, or he's going to have to go through quite a few blocks. But 4. So I've got 3 endurance, so I can't even get past any of these guys. So I might as well just no break it. Pass, but whatever, I'm going to lose the ball instantly. Yep. Should actually win the ball here. I'm gonna shoot. Oh, come on, keeper should get this because there's a 6 catch. Yeah, he's got it. None of the actions seem to be happening when I want them to happen. He's only got 3 endurance, this guy, so this guy's again going to instantly lose the ball, so there's no point. Really bad to give you a really crappy team. Like later on in the game, you can start hiring more people because you need to play Blitzball in order to get a special item later on involving Waka. Yeah, we've not won the ball off him. He's got too much high endurance. Then got one block here now. The guy's got a 12 shot. He's gonna score. Oh no, oh, he had low endurance, so okay. 3 people. This guy's got such crappy endurance, only 3. I can't do anything. Loses the ball instantly every single time. I just want time to end. But it goes into extra time though until someone scores. I need to be clear of people so I can pass without any obstruction. I don't know where I'm going right now. I'm going closer to my own goal. This guy's got 12 endurance. That's not bad. We'll break through to the second guy and then we'll pass, but his pass is rubbish. Yeah, I was going to win the first guy, but the pass is going to get stopped. Yep, instantly stopped.
The fans are getting impatient. They're calling for some action.
Oh, I remember what happens here. Yeah, I think this helps us actually. Because nothing happens for so long. I remember. That really rubbish guy with the crap endurance gets replaced. Bye.
Everyone seems to be calling for Waka, folks.
Even though the guy's dying. Titus is getting bored.
Say, where is that player going? He's leaving the sphere pool. He may be injured.
Oh, maybe Titus gets replaced by Waka. Really?
To be honest, I did kind of feel left out, but it really was the Oryx and Waka show after all.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild.
Are they for a team that is absolutely useless?
Ah, it's Waka. He's back on the field and ready to go.
I think Waka does have a much better shot than Titus though, so. So we'll see if I can get one goal off and just prolong the time like I've been doing. Then that'll be enough. Just win it. Got 2 minutes left. Well, I don't think it's minutes in real time, but a bit faster actually. This guy's got a high pass. I don't think he's got a very good shot though, so I think. Yeah, he's just gonna pass. This guy's got a good shot though, so I need people in front. One guy is not gonna be enough because he's got really crap block. Maybe threw a pass, okay, never mind. Don't know what I was looking at then. Right, this guy's got a decent pass, actually. Okay, and that guy's got crap attack, so... Oh, no, not shoot! I wanted to pass, but my controller glitched out, and now he's shooting. And he's got a very rubbish shot. I could have got a pass off to Waka then as well. It's terrible. Absolutely terrible. Because I was able to break that guy. Look, this guy's got no break, he's got nothing. He's gonna shoot. He's gonna score. Might not actually. No, he didn't. Okay, that's good. His keeper's catch was too high. But I don't know how these guys are pulling off passes with no breaks. I was pretty sure there was a way, but nope. This guy's gonna lose the ball. Yep. I've got 9 shots. Time's up, okay. Okay, that's good that time's up. Okay, so I'm just gonna keep everything as it is. Right front, okay, he's got the best shot. Who's got the second best shot? That guy. This position is midfield. More than a good pass. Yeah, okay. And two guys with the best block. 5, oh, 5 and 5, that's fine. That's all I have to do, and then keeper, yeah. That's the name. Proceed, that's fine. I can't do about marking. Doesn't seem to make a bloody difference anyway. So we'll just see what happens. Right, another half again. Right, 3 people. Come on, one of you guys can get the ball off this person. This grave guy. Nope. Nope. Gonna shoot now, he's gonna make a run for it. Gonna shoot with no obstruction. Right. Oh, he's got 2 obstructions, okay. This guy will get the ball. Gonna shoot past his block. Oh, he passed actually, he didn't shoot. So we're gonna get blocked, he's gonna take the ball, he's gonna shoot. Yep, got the ball. And this, guys, is why I find Blitzball so dull. But it just cycles over and over again. I mean, I could be just playing really badly, which is very logical, and I'll put my hands up to that. I mean, he's gonna shoot. Score, isn't he? No, he's not. Pass to Waka. Two blocks. Might just let them score. That person's got such a high pass. That 16. Oh, they fumbled it. But then one of their teammates caught it anyway. Endurance is crap. Pass is crap. Yep, exactly. You're gonna keep taking it because the endurances are also bad. Ah, there was a funny noise there. Maybe I got a reward for fucking longest blitzball game ever. Jeez. Nope. Kawaka's attack is rubbish. Guy shoots. Not gonna score because his shot's gone below. But they caught it anyway. That makes no sense because I had a guy right in front. The guy's poisoned as well. Something's up with him, so. She's gonna get right past. Oh, he got it. Okay, that's surprising me. No, okay, pass it. I've got no block now, so pass it to Waka. Waka's free in the open. Right. Let's hope this is the one now. Shoot, mate, shoot. No block. Yes. Take that. That was extremely frustrating. But we got there in the end.
Unbelievable! The Aurochs win, folks! This is one for the record books!
And at that point, I'm gonna end the video here because it's way too long. I'm probably gonna do some jump cuts because that game went on for ages. The extra time went on for like four halves. It doesn't need to be that much, so I'll probably just cut it down to one half, to one section or two sections, I'm not too sure. But yeah, you can see why I've always found Blitzball to be quite an annoying game, especially with the really crappy team you get at the very start, because they've all got rubbish stats, so it's just this constant cycle backwards and forwards until someone scores, and it can go on for ages and ages and ages. But yeah, I shall see you all later, guys. Please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. And yeah, goodbye.